Hello everyone, welcome to Pilot Community. Yet another video on approach briefing. So today we are going to learn how to do a Jeppesen approach briefing for a VR approach in an Airbus A320 aircraft. So just like before, most part of the briefing will be generic in nature and you can modify those slight procedures according to your own aircraft. So today we are approaching the airfield from the south side and we plan to do a fully managed VR approach. It will be an overhead approach for runway 07. So let us proceed towards the briefing now. So chart briefing for VOR runway 07, Indore, India. Index number 13-1. Chart issued and with effect from 11th October 2019. VOR frequency 116.7, India, India, Delta. And final approach course 069er. Cross-checked on the ND. VOR frequency 116.7, India, India, Delta. Final approach course 069er. Then on the RADNAV page, VOR frequency 116.7, India, India, Delta, final approach course 069R. Then we have the airport elevation as 1854 feet, runway elevation as 1838 feet. Let us cross check the runway elevation on the system display page. The system display page shows the runway elevation as 1900 feet, which is correct. Now, since we are approaching from the south, our minimum sector altitude is 4000 feet. Now, coming to the plan view, we have certain danger areas and aircraft arrival is not permitted when these danger areas are active. Now we have cross-checked with our NOTAMs and none of these danger areas are active, so we are good to go. And also we observe that the highest elevation is to the southeast of the airfield at 2654 feet. Now coming to our approach procedure, since it's an overhead approach, our initial approach altitude is 4000 feet. And after leaving the VOR, we shall intercept the radial 273 outbound since we are category C and begin our descent to an altitude of 3900 feet till 8 DME. At 8 DME, we shall commence our level base turn to the left and intercept our final approach course of 069R. On final approach course, reaching our final approach fix of 5.8, we shall commence our descent as per the DME altitude table till our CDFA MDA of 2390 plus 50 feet, which gives us 2440 feet. And also the RVR for our approach with full lights is 2100 meters and with ALS out it is 2400 meters. Missed approach procedure will be to climb straight ahead to 4000 feet, then turn right to VOR to join holding or as directed by the ATC. Now this was the briefing for overhead approach. Now let us see what modifications will be there if we are doing a 11 DME arc followed by the VOR approach runway 07. Let us assume that ATC has asked us to approach the airfield on a radial of 185, and on the plan view we can see that the initial approach fix is at 13 DME. So at 13 DME we shall commence our first turn to the left to join the 11 DME arc, and we should be at an altitude of 4000 feet in this arc. We can see here that our lead radial is 238. Approaching the lead radial, we shall commence our turn to the right towards our final approach course of 069R, and also the ball flag 1 indicates that during this turn we should be at our platform altitude of 3900 feet. When established on the final approach course, the procedure will be similar to as discussed earlier. Now we have assumed that we are doing a fully managed approach. So if we are doing a managed selected or a selected selected approach, the only thing we need to keep in mind is that we need to set the flight path angle to minus 3 degrees 1 DME prior to our final approach fix. And at 0.3 DME prior to the final approach fix, we shall pull this knob of flight path angle. So in our case, at 6.1 DME, we shall pull this knob and the aircraft shall be established on the correct profile. So this was all as far as your approach briefing is concerned. If you have any questions regarding this briefing, please let me know in the comment section. If you like this video, hit the like button and do subscribe to my channel. And if you haven't seen my previous videos, do watch them. Bye bye.